People smile and tell me
I spend a lot of money for stuff we have and we're really spoiled. His favorite video game is Lego Marvel. Daddy knows everything about camping.
Camping was really fun because once we went on this day-long hike and it was really, really fun.
I can walk for days. He knows how to set up a tent, he knows how to make a fire. Dad's an expert at camping. He knows how to make a fire. He knows how to make a fire that's safe, that's for sure. He's an expert at making golden marshmallows.
But I like burnt ones more.
He's good at climbing, but not as good as me. Dad likes to watch the Jets. Daddy's threatened us of trying to spray us with water whenever we don't get up from bed.
My dad should be on MasterChef Canada because he makes lots of good foods, like
he cooks spaghetti, taco, fudge. I like Dad's biscotti
and bagel bombs
and hamburgers,
pie cake and
sweet and sour sauce, tacos, enchiladas, and cookies, and fudge. Daddy had a first date. And Daddy made hot chocolate. Dad's an expert at shooting with nose guns.
He has really good accuracy, so I call him Daddy No Scope.
I appreciate that he accepts our opinion on things. He lived on a farm whenever he was a kid. When we fight, he sends us to our Daddy jokes around the stuff we have for dinner. Spaghetti. He says we have worms. And he says frog legs and spider eyes. And worm guts. It's very gross.
My dad works for the government in a lab.
I believe that Daddy works on his computer.
And he helps try and cure diseases like cancer and diabetes.
Work so that he doesn't get fired. Dad likes it whenever we don't fight.
Dad helps me in this a lot by showing me moves he learns in class and rolls with me.
Yeah, me and Dad drunk beer together. He tries to stay calm when we're fighting and yelling. Thank you for all our clothes. Dad helps us with riding bikes. He gives us a push. Dad likes to drink beer. I believe that Dad keeps his deed inside his bank. Dad likes to have peace and quiet.
If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't even be alive.
Dad doesn't like to watch Glee.
Overall, my dad is the best dad ever.
I love Daddy very much. I really want to give him a hug. I love Dad super much that I just want to give him a hug and give him 1,000,000 pies.